because I had a boyfriend. So they brought Jack, went with Mary Wyatt, and we, I forget where we went, but anyway, it didn't make any difference. Anyway, after that, he called me and asked me for a date. Jack called me and asked me. So anyway, then I started going with him. Then that's how it started. Now the rest of the story is this. We got married, and then we got married at the Morton Hotel. And at St. Mary's, we went to the Morton Hotel on our honeymoon in Atlantic City. And we were down to our last $5 and went to the racetrack and won. And that's how our marriage started. And that's how it almost ended. Anyway. Then we went to, about 25, 30 years later, we went to Atlantic City on a little vacation. Went on a little vacation, and what happened was, we saw the Morton blow up. That was a hotel we spent our honeymoon. And that's been the story of my life. And that's it. Goodbye.